You're going to have your license revoked.
What?
My friend, smoking in a bar is a crime, plain and simple.
Are you joking, right? This is a joke. Yeah, you're playing
hey,
a joke on me.
Mallory, tell Fettig his cousin is okay. He just walked in.
Great girl.
Yeah? Stay away from her.
Of course. Now listen, you did good with the business the other day. But now one more peasant is trying to avoid paying.
Who?
Moskovsky jerk who owns the laundry in the Masterson Street. Thinks in this country business is done differently. Says he will call cops on us.
Okay. So?
Jerk needs to be taught a lesson. Give him a beating. Let him know might is right.
Hey! Stop that smoking back there!
Special!
Easy, buddy.
Go on. Do what you gotta do. But remember, you see a cop, you don't know me.
I see anyone, I don't know you.
Ho, ho. Алло, Влад говорит. Да, да, что ты хочешь? Быстрее, я очень занят.
Okay, where to?
So, take me to Tulsa Street, please.
Hey, okay, нет проблем.
I have a message from Vlad.
Shit! Stay away from me!
Okay?
Why have you not paid Vlad the money you owe him?
I'm going to. I've just been having the trouble getting it together. Vlad is an impatient man.
You will be getting the money to him soon, or your wife shall be using your washing machines to get blood out of your clothes. Do you understand? I do not ask twice for a favor.
I understand. I will get it to him. I thought this country was different.
Thank you.
I spoke to the laundromat owner. He gets the message. He will pay you now.
I like your style. You can be an intimidating guy. It's a shame everybody knows what a stupid yokel you are when you open your mouth, huh? Come back to the bar soon.
Nico, as you're my cousin, I want you to use family business how you like. Anytime you want cab, you call me.
Thank you, cousin. That could be very useful in this city.